when the moon hits your eye like a bigger pizza pie.
So we were on the train from Siena to Cinque Terre. We're going to stop in Empoli and the pizza. Your big luggage.
Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing the bell.
Was that going downstairs?
We're going down Via Del Mar. It's a good 20-minute walk. I can see the tunnel. We're now in Manarola, finished the Via Del Mar trail. We're off to Coniglia. So look at the houses perched on the cliff. View going down the trail. We're at the top of some switchback steps. Came from that away in the distance. Manarola. Walked along the coast. Here we are. The trail continues on. You can see the people walking up the hills and heading our way back to Vernassa. We did it. We're back to Vernassa. Okay, we're starting our hike from Vernassa to Monte Rosa al Mar, which is going to be the biggest village of the five villages in Cinque Terre. It's about 8:54 and it's beautiful, another great day. Glad we're doing it in the morning as I think it could get pretty hot. We're on the trail from Vernassa to Monte Rosa. It's a steep uphill stairwell.
Oh, and you haven't seen this one yet.
We're rewarded with this beautiful view. That's probably the town of Lareche across the bay. The very top of a difficult trail, we can spot our destiny, Monte Rosa al Mar, the largest villages of Cinque Terre. That's where we'll rest and catch the train back. You hear the crickling stream. Goes down the mountain.
Buongiorno!
Giorno!
Siamo tutti insieme noi, non perdiamo le ragazze.
We're stepping in the Mediterranean, and it feels good after a long hike.
Let's sit on the beach.
Doing my toes. You see right through the ocean. The water's so clean. There's a annual lemon festival here in Monte Rosa al Mar. So we lucked out in coming on this day. The lemon festival in Monte Rosa. Italy.
can hear the chatter of people having dinner. We're in Varnasa, enjoying a beautiful sunset. After how many hours were you hiking?
We were hiking for about 5 hours.
And it's very beautiful here.
3 hours.
You hear the ocean crashing into the rocks. The boat.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella. Hearts will play, tippy-tippy-tay, tippy.